Well, my name is Olal James, and this is my presentation from Affirmative Heart. This is my dream. I want to be an engineer, but to be an engineer, normally you start by planning. So here, I've drawn a person making a plan of a house, a plan of a house. So here is the what? The plan. So after planning, putting your plan, you put in the house. So this is the house after making the plan. So, and this one is just, okay, the love for the culture. This is like African culture. Remember, this is a grass thatch house with a tree near it, some fruits. And you know, I love fruits. So that's why I presented this. Well, it was a good experience for me because I learned a lot. I gained confidence in my dreams because I know I want to be an engineer. I know I'm going to achieve it because through Affirmative Heart, it gave me the confidence to work hard because they say you have to what? Plan for your future. So I had to put my plan. This is my plan. Yeah, that's all.